This is the Big Agnes Echo Park sleeping bag series. With options ranging from sub-freezing use to warm weather camping, these bags are great for anyone looking for a little more elbow room in their sleep system. Let's take a closer look. The thing that stands out on the Echo Park sleeping bags is the generously cut, comfortable design. With a girth measurement that's nearly 20 inches longer than most traditionally shaped sleeping bags, these are great for larger campers or anyone who feels claustrophobic in the average mummy-shaped bag. The Fireline Max synthetic material used to insulate these bags is durable, easy to maintain, and provides warmth even in really wet conditions. While the weight and size mean I probably wouldn't backpack with these bags, they are perfect for campers who want a comfortable night's sleep. Another neat feature of these bags is that they have zippers on both sides for maximum venting. You can even remove the top layer completely for a comforter effect. The lining is made of cozy cotton and polyester, so it feels just like your bed at home. These are Big Agnes system bags with the flex pad sleeve design. It's important to note that to deliver on their respective degree ratings, each bag must be used with a 25 or 30 inch wide sleeping pad with an appropriate R value, which is sold separately. These bags are offered in several different warmth options, so be sure to check out the specs to determine the right option for your needs. For your next family campout or that hunting expedition you've been looking forward to all year, check out the Big Agnes Echo Park sleeping bags. For the full specs and the latest price, click the link in the description.
Shopinwild.com for great deals on the best outdoor products.
With expert advice and exceptional service.
Whether you're hiking, running, or roaming, we'll help you get the gear for your next adventure.
Subscribe and follow the In Wild crew to get the latest reviews, how-tos, and backcountry education.
See you on the trail!